walked across the Key Bridge, and then we like started winding down this like spirally staircase thing and realized we were at Roosevelt Island, which is exciting because it's daytime. And we discovered there's a memorial actually at Theodore Roosevelt here. Well, so there's Theodore Roosevelt, there's this fountain, there's like four plaque things here with things I assume he said. There's delight in the hearty life of the open. There are no words that can tell the hidden spirit of the wilderness. Conservation means development as much as it does protection. So anyway, say hi, Katie.
Hello, Melanie.
You see the bridge. I don't think we can get to the bridge by jumping in the water. And then climbing up the, like, cement poles. So it's not going to happen. Okay. We got to the end here. We thought, where are all these people coming from? Oh, look. The bridge.